Hello YouTube. Managed to get another 1934S for a pretty low price. It's a bit worn, obviously, and well, I can't get it to focus on the S, but it's an S mint. I already have two of them that I bought at previous times. But the 34S is a semi key date, and the online books say it's worth more than this, and good even. So I feel like I got a good deal on these.